In LMS Test Lab, you can do operational deflection shapes by adding in geometry and operational deflection shapes in time animation into your existing data acquisition package. Going to geometry, you'll create some components, and on these components, you're going to add some nodes, these nodes being the points that you're going to measure. So for example, you could type in something like this and take dimensions. You hit accept table and that point will appear in your geometry. You can then add things like lines between different points by just clicking and dragging between the nodes. Once you're done doing that, you can go to channel setup and in the upper right pick use geometry. There you can highlight channels that you want to measure, appear in the list. You can then pick the channel, shoot that over, set the direction, and the measurement will then be associated with that measurement location. Don't forget to set the direction appropriately. In processing, particularly for vibration, you'd want to go and pick spectrum rather than the default auto power linear. And once you do that, you'll want to turn on phase reference spectra and pick a channel that will not change between different data acquisitions as a phase reference. Then when you measure, the phase on that phase reference channel will be zero, and you will get the correct relative phase between that channel and all the other channels for doing your processing. Once you've collected the data, you go to animation, and in animation, you hit refresh, pick the channels you're interested in, pick cursor, and that cursor will scroll. If you don't want it to scroll, you can pick pause until you see the shape that you want. Add that to the list of RPMs or frequencies you're interested in. Hit calculate, and that will make it so that in the navigator, you can go and you can view the processing that you've done. You just drag the RPM in, and you can see it animate directly here. And at that point, you can even turn off under the add-ins the operational deflection shape.